Would you look at what we have here? Why, I do believe it to be the mighty Ben 10.
Hey, can I blow him up real good now, Octagon? Can I?
You guys aren't as dumb as you look. You're dumber.
Huh? Wait a minute.
You shouldn't ought to have done that, boy. Now, wise man.
Yeah.
didn't take you for the sophisticated museum-going type, such as ourselves.
Yeah, because you're not what we call sophisticated.
I'm here for that artifact you're stealing. Hand it.
We heard it's real valuable, like. And we ain't the only bounty hunters what's come to Earth looking for it.
Who else is here on Earth after that thing?
Now we got no choice but to smash you up real good, Ben Tennyson. My thanks for retrieving the artifact for me, and I appreciate you taking care of those other bounty hunters as well.
It's not for you! Give it!
And why would I do that? This little beauty will fetch a good price in the intergalactic black market.
Do you even know what that thing is?
Don't know, don't care. All that matters is how much it's worth.
This can't be happening!
Well, howdy, Ben Tennyson. You're the last person we was expecting to see all the way in these parts.
But I destroyed you guys.
Yeah, about that. If you recollect our past encounter, many of which have ended in our untimely demise, you may also recall that we are what you call clones.
Well, right. How many of there are you anyway?
I don't know. We never met us before. Are you a clone, too?
Let me do the talking, boy.
I've defeated you guys before. I'll just do it again. Ever learn? Good thing the artifact doesn't seem to enhance brain power.